Right guys, as you can see, I'm in a single screen. I'm not used to that anymore, so this is going to be very interesting. I've already picked a job, and so let's go and pick it up. And I'm in the Merc today. I'm not in the Volvo or the Scania. I said I was in the Volvo the other day, I was in the Scania. Anyway, let's go and try and pick this up if we can. To put some mirrors in. Let's have a look whether we can reverse to this or not. That's the case, maybe. Not used to doing it this way anymore. We should get there in the end. There we go. Let's pick that trailer up and set this little job away. Well, I am not used to this anymore.
Turn left.
Let's see how we go on.
Keep left.
We'll move
the
screen.
At the roundabout,
see the rest.
Take
of
the first exit.
Rest of screen.
Exit now.
On now. It's just a single screen.
Turn right.
I'm going to need the one mirror on. Seems strange after having three monitors going. A few more mods in the other day. That seems to be working okay.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Just a single screen. Just thought I'd give it a go while I edit it, do my live stream later on.
keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on.
Really strange on the battery.
go straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
At least it's going to be fairly decent road conditions and lighting.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on. Exit left.
Concentrate on your driving, Gary. Excuse me, yeah. Settings. I have noticed when I start the computer it does
go straight on.
Thank you. Churchill and his mother a very windy night outside.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I'm surprised I arrived on time with that. I'm so slow on the vehicle. Continue. Let's take it for a drive. There we go, guys. A little trip on a single screen. Well, that was my little trip in the murk for tonight. I'm going to leave it there, guys. I'll see you on the next one.